it's sort of like a football team. You know, you've got this challenge to paint a large project, and you know, you have a huddle. You know, of course, I huddle with my guys and the painters, but part of the huddle is the owner, and you bring them in as well, and because they're part of the job, you become a whole team. And what's needed, what's wanted, what we're going to do, we're going to have a long pass to the left, or we're going to, whatever we're going to do, it's the goal is a finished building, a finished project that's that has a good quality paint job and has an aesthetic look too. I do a lot of work for Buckley Industries. They do a lot of commercial buildings that I paint, tilt-up buildings and commercial buildings, but they asked me to paint this St. Jerome's complex. They wanted us to paint the inside, but they also wanted us not to close it down. So what we're doing is painting one section a day, and we're completely dismantling. Everything we start in one day, we clean up and finish in one day. So we're doing a section at a time.
I told all my guys that we're going to go to heaven because they did such a good job at St. Jerome's Church, and they were happy about that.
All right, this is a Whaler's Village. It's a homeowners association, about 80, 85 units, right on the beach, and this is a real challenge because we have to really protect the building for the ocean waves, the ocean weather. But you can see all the rust and corrosion. You can't have any exposed metal out here. The salt water just tears it up. This building's complete here. You can get a close look. I tell you, you want to see a sparkle. Take a look at this building here. It sparkles now. This is Deer Creek apartment complex. It's a 100 unit complex. We painted this about 8.5 years ago, and I'm proud to say it still looks freshly painted. This is an interesting job we're doing. This house has actually quite a lot of history. This is Charlie Chaplin's old house. And we're painting, doing the finishing touches of the outside, and did some interior painting. It's still doing some touch up on the interior. Got my guys doing some detail work up here. Look at that steady hand. If you notice, his hand will never leave his wrist.
We went through, I think, 3 or 4 different painters, and then when we found Richard's guys for the exterior, and especially, in my opinion, for the interior. The exterior work was amazing, but I love their interior guys. Their attention to detail, the amount of time they spent on the work to make it perfect, and, you know, I mean, I've had a great experience with them.
This is a job we're currently working on in Glendale. It's Verdugo Towers condominium project. A beautiful building. It's a 55-unit condominium, and this is a good example of teamwork operation that's necessary in commercial paint jobs. From the very beginning, Steve Bennett, my paint salesman, has come out to do the specifications for the job.
Richard has been following the specifications to the letter as they've been written. We do periodic checks on the job. We do a wet mill test and a dry mill test, and he's been exceeding all expectations at this point.
We got 3-4 paint the company, they came, but we found out the best one is Richard Painter, that he was very professional and very honest person, and now he working and be satisfied with his work, and he doing his best. Crew also, they are very good, they are doing their best. So thank you very much, Richard, that we find you. And I wish all the best to you and good success in your business.
It all boils down to people, what people need, and supplying those needs. So I guess I've picked a good profession because it makes me happy, and I can't wait till the next job. Maybe it'll be yours.